That shirt will absolutely look ridiculous on the tour. Okay, simula na po ang panibagong season ng PBA. Unang laro sa unang araw ng Philippine Top Air 21 laban sa Bangko. Wala sa nakamutin, Air 21 naka-purple. Ubing siguro. And wala po muna kapuntos dito sa unang araw ng labanan. Danny Ay, this is from the right side, rebound for Canaleta.
Yeah, he played one time in the opening game of the PBA. Hardest, one of the hardest games to play itong first game of the season. Just because nagparada kayo, it's the first game of the season, and mahirap yung unang mga bitaw niya, unang pakiramdam ng bola, at saka yung unang pakiramdam sa dami ng tao, or something like that.
So, wala pang nakakapuntos dito. Here's Lordy Tugade, and Tugade, no goal! Kipin, wala, rebound for Rado de Ocampo, and here comes the snatcher with the Arboleda.
One of the guys you gotta watch out for is Air 21. This is Arwin Santos. He had an excellent preseason. He was the top scorer of the entire league during the preseason, averaging about 31 points.
Monteveros. Ildefonso handoff. Monteveros reverse left and score. We are in the very first deadlock of the new season. Breaks down the defense. By the way, ating mga opisyales, ang ating unang Supreme Court for the season, Roger Ogama, Jeff Ferrer, and Vincent Lera.
So here's the move of Dondon Ontiveros. He loves that baseline. An excellent finish using the left hand. You have to be concerned when you're guarding Dondon Ontiveros because not only can he shoot from the outside, he can break you down by cutting to the basket.
Opening the cobwebs, perhaps, for both teams. This is from Arboleda's normally steady from the line. The foul, by the way, was assessed on Olsen Rosella. Here's Rosella on the move. Rosella now with a basketball, fires. And Homer Se gets the rebound. As he had attempted. Rosella on the move. 4-on-1 break, and Tugade will take it all the way home. Kami kasama pang foul. Looks like it's against Homer Se.
And look at this fast break para dito sa Magnolia. On the Rosella, leading the fast break. And kita mo naman yung firepower in that fast break. Going to Lordy Tugade, excellent finish. Lordy Tugade, mukhang fully recovered from the injury that he sustained, which cost him the entire 06-07 season.
Lordy Tugade, for the most part of his PBA career, was the Red Bull Barajo. Now he's looking good in that white uniform. Here's Cataleta. Patoha, minado dito ng Air 21. 2 minutes having gone by the opening quarter. Here's Erwin Santos. 4-3. Very noticeable, Jason, the brisk pace of the ball game so far.
But that's what the new rules may usher in para dito sa ating liga. Less fouls might be, are likely to be called. But that's what we're talking about. Mas mabilis ang galaw ng mga players.
Lordy Tugade, tatawagan ang kanyang unang personal foul. Yan ang pangalawang team foul laban sa Magnolia. Just in case you're wondering, Magnolia, yan po ang bagong pangalan ng San Miguel. Here's AG Canaleta, outed by Tugade. Santos on the left side, out of line, they'll go up. There's a double team
around. Hindi naman talaga may aring mas
good. San Puleta from the corner. For Arboleda.
Yeah, really Arboleda benefiting from that near 3 points that we were checking a while ago from Sancha Tumira. We're now shooting from that blue line, the white line that dating tinitirahan ng PBA. That's the new rule change para sa season ito. Adopting the FIBA rule of where
to adjust to the international style of play. Canaleta laban kay Tugade. Canaleta on the move. Canaleta spins, fires, and incoming, but net. Ito, Arwin Santos, Tumira! Canaleta offensive rebound, and the putback is good.
very aggressive itong Air 215 on the floor, getting a lot of offensive rebounds and footmaps sa pagkakataon yun. Score natin 7-5 in favor of Air 21. Nito si Pugade, top of the key, rebound for Homer Singh. Bulera crosses the half-court line. He fires it. With 2 points ang inahabol dito ng Magnolia. Slightly over 8 minutes remaining in the opening quarter. Casella, Pugade inside, Daniel Defonso. And he scores first 2 points for Danny High. Danny High also one of the guys that had a good preseason. And then pinakita niya para sa Magnolia. One of the higher scorers. Nice pass over Sinha. The deadlock, labang na naman ang Air 21, 9-7. Here in the opening court. And there's a steal by Ranadel. Arboleda, not bad. This is Ranadel, which did not materialize. And hindi sila pinag-bibigyan itong ating big opening day crowd inside the Araneta Coliseum. 7.5 to go in the opening quarter. Another steal by the Express. By Arboleda on the move. Arboleda, Arvin Santos, that is so good. De Ocampo bounce pass, Arvin Santos, counted by Ocampo's, bottom of the field. And this is what I was talking about, Chico. You can see this is the first day of the season. The players out there, a lot of them are trying to catch their wind at a lot of open court na nakikita natin dahil mabilis masyado mapagod. The also Brazil and Nakashoot, first 2 points of the ball game, and he ties the count at 9. We approach the last 6 minutes of the opening quarter. Homer Singh against Villanueva. Homer Singh. Two points in Villanueva, and Homer Singh scores on the center. Balik ang lamang sa Air 21, 11-9. Monteveros on the right side. Monteveros for three. Rebound for Homer Singh. Nice pass. To Arwin Santos. And now it's a 4-point advantage for the Air 21 Express.